Next stock to trade is Zymergen. On a daily chart, there is clear downtrend, and Zymergen closed under important level 5.48 last 10 minutes of trading session on Friday, so the whole week was closed below this important support. As I said, I think Zymergen will cost $1 per share this year. So I want to short this stock between 5.45 and 5.48 with a stop loss above this local high 5.56 and profit target $5.